Hi guys, I hope everything's well with you. My hair is very, very damaged because this year I dyed my hair several times. I was blonde, now I am brunette. I use a flat iron a lot. So as you can see, my hair is better than before because I've been using some hair masks, but it's still damaged. So I wanna use this product today to see how it's going to work on my hair. It's supposed to make your hair smoother and shiny. I'm going to show it to you how my hair is right now. I just washed my hair yesterday and you know I let my hair dry out. I'm going to show it to you how it's in the back. So that's how is my hair right now. I have lots of hair, as you can see. I have lots of and lots of hair, but it's damaged, you know, it's still very dry, especially here in the edges, as you can see. It's very, very dry, and I'm going to try this product and I'll let you know if it's worth it or not. So I'm going to show you the before and the after. I'm quickly going to let you guys know how this product works. Number one is an anti-residue shampoo. So that's the first thing that I will do. You wash your hair normally and then you put this shampoo and you let it on your hair for like 5 minutes, if I'm not mistaken. It comes with the instructions. Wait a second. Yeah, leave it for 5 minutes. They let you know step by step how you're supposed to use these, you know, on your hair. So this is very helpful, but I'll let you know like quickly. So first thing, shampoo. Then you're going to blow dry your hair with cold air. And when it's like 85% dry, you're going to apply the number 2. Then you're going to blow dry your hair again with this product, you know, on your hair. And then when it's dry, you're going to put a straightener. I think it's like 8 times here and then 6 times in the edge. And then after that, you're going to wash your hair again, and then you're going to put the number 3, which is a conditioner. Let me see what it is. Intensive repair mask. And then you're going to put this, and then you're going to rinse your hair, and that's it. I know, you know, it sounds like a lot, but I am used to it, to do stuff on my hair. I don't recommend you to do this if you've never done anything. Anything in your own hair. If you do everything in a salon, then that will probably be a little bit challenging for you. But because I do everything on my own hair, I know that's going to be easy for me. So that's it. I'm going to start the process. Just so you guys know, you have to do this in a ventilated room, because the bad reviews that I read about this product was because people were doing this in their bathrooms and they didn't like the way it smelled, and like some people had problems, like they were like crying a little bit because of the smell, you know, not crying like oh, but like, you know, the natural, you know what I mean, like lacrimejar. How is lacrimejar in English? I don't know. It's like when you have tears, but it's not because you're crying, it's because, you know, something is bothering your eyes. That's it. I'm going to start. I'll start with the shampoo and I'll show you guys all the process. And of course, during the video, I'm going to show it to you, the before and the after. So let's start. Let the shampoo on my hair for 5 minutes and then I'm going to rinse. One thing that is very interesting about this shampoo is that it doesn't feel like a shampoo. My hair is super soft. It feels like, actually feels like a conditioner, kinda. Not a conditioner, but like it's in between a shampoo and conditioner. And it smells very, very good. I think the number 2 is what people were complaining about, the smell. And only 1 was enough for my whole hair. I still have leftovers here. It's still like up to here, the shampoo. By the way, I bought 3 boxes because I have lots of hair. I'm not sure if it will be necessary to use, you know, 3 boxes, maybe 2, but I think 1 is definitely not enough for my hair. But the shampoo, 1 was enough. So let's see. I'm going to wait 5 minutes and then I'm going to rinse and I'll come back to continue the process. Thank you. to use a blow dryer to dry out my hair. Not completely dry, but like 85% dry. So that will take a little while because I have lots of hair, but let's do it. Okay, I think my hair is 85% dry. I have to say that this shampoo is actually very good. I liked it. It's, you know, very easy to manage my hair. My hair usually is not like that. So, okay, so now I'm going to section my hair and then I'll start to put the number two, the product number two. I am going to put the number two in a bowl because I like doing this way, but I think you can just, you know, take straight from here and apply on your hair, in the sections of your hair. But I'm going to put it here because I think it's easier. So I'll just put it here. Smells good. Doesn't smell bad. I think the problem is when you do the use the blow dryer. I think that's what people were complaining. So now I'm going to put some gloves and then I will start doing the sections. So I'm going to start here from the bottom and then I'm going to blow dry and do the straightener. I'm going to do this in each section of my hair. So let's start. Just so you guys know, in the instructions, they say don't oversaturate. So don't try to put too much product on your hair. They also ask you to use a comb to make sure, you know, you use the product in the whole section. So as you can see, the product is all over my hair, but I didn't oversaturate. Now I'm going to use the blow dryer to dry out just this section that I just applied the product. And I'm going to use the cold, you know, air. Do not use a brush to dry your hair, just use the fingers. So I'll start this section right now. Okay, so now that this section is dry, I'm going to repeat the same process in each section of my hair. I'm going to put the product and then I'm going to use the blow dryer to dry it out. I really want to see if this product is going to make my hair look better, because see, lots of parts of my hair are like that, and that's what I'm trying to fix. Right here, I just want to put a bunch of the products, but you are not supposed to do that. Do not oversaturate, just put enough, okay? So let's do it. See, this is the amount that I put, and I'm starting in the edges. And then I'm going up. That's how I'm doing. I don't think there is a right order. You can start from here, but that's how I'm doing. Okay, so now I have to put another number two over here. So two boxes are definitely going to be enough for me, because I did most of my hair. Now I'm just missing these two sections over here. I think for most of people, one box will definitely be enough. But for me, I'll have to use two boxes. Let's keep doing this. Okay, I'm finally done with my hair. It's dry. Now I'm going to divide my hair in sections and then I'm going to use the straightener. And I am going to turn on my straightener in 415. And let's do this. I'm finally done using the flat iron and I forgot what I'm supposed to do. Let me read the instructions one more time. I'm on step A right here. Let's see. Rinse the hair. So after you use the flat iron all over your hair, oh my gosh, I think my hair is actually lighter. I don't know if it's the light, but I think my hair, it's a little bit lighter because I recently dyed my hair. If you guys follow the channel, you saw that I dyed my hair. And I think this product actually make my hair a little bit lighter. Okay, so let's keep going. Rinse the hair, apply the intensive repair mask, and work it through the hair. Leave on your hair for 3 to 5 minutes, rinse again, blow dry the hair. Okay, let me tell you guys something. Again, I think I said that in the beginning of the video, I don't remember anymore because it's been probably 3 hours. But my point is, if you've never done anything in your hair at home, I don't advise you to do this because you have to have patience. It takes a long time, especially if your hair is long and full. So now I will take you guys to my bathroom and I'm going to rinse my hair, apply the number 3, leave for 5 minutes and then rinse again and blow dry my hair. So let's go with me. My hair is definitely lighter, definitely lighter. I'll have to dye my hair again. Well, I'll dye my hair again anyways, because after I went from blonde to brunette, you know, my idea was to, after 30 days, dye my hair again. So that's fine because I'm going to dye again, but it's definitely lighter. Okay, so now I'm going to rinse my hair again. This is actually a lot. It comes with a lot of these. The number 2 was the only one that was not enough for my hair. So I had to use a second box. But, you know, the shampoo and the, what's the name of this? Intensive repair mask. This is plenty. Like, I'm putting way too much on my hair. Okay, I'm finally done now. I mean, not finally done, because the next step is to use the blow dryer to dry my hair again. Okay, I think my hair is finally dry. It's definitely straight. It's very straight. Look, I do like that and it falls. So that's different. So I'm going to show it to you, the before and the after. And you guys let me know, what do you think? You think it's better or it's kind of the same? So let's see. I liked it. I think it's definitely worth it. I like the results. My edges are still very, very dry, but it's better than before. Before was not like that. Before was a weird dry. It was like very elastic. Let me see how long did I take to do this. Oh my goodness. It took me 4 hours and 45 minutes. I think that's a lot. It was my first time, so maybe that's why it took me so long. But I have so much hair. I have so much hair. I think that's why when I go to a hair salon and I ask how much it's going to be, they tell me like $500. My hair is very expensive if I want to do anything in a hair salon. That's why I don't go to a hair salon, because I'm cheap. And that was, I think, $59 for each box. I bought at Amazon, so I'm going to let the link below in case you guys want to try it. It's way better than before. It's way better. Like, it's definitely shinier. Like, I didn't do anything on my hair. That was just blow drying my hair. I didn't use the straightener. That's my hair right now. So yeah, it's very, very different. I think this product is pretty amazing. For the price, it's pretty amazing. The only negative thing about this product, in my opinion, is that it takes a while for you to do from the beginning until the end. The other thing that I'll say is that the smell, I didn't think it was bad, but I can see people having a hard time if they do inside the bathroom. If you're going to use this product, go to a big place, you know, open all the windows, because then I think it will be fine. For me, it was fine. Just when I was doing here in the front, I felt a little bit of the smell. It was stronger. I read lots of reviews of people saying that the smell was bothering them and they couldn't even finish doing the process. So make sure you test the product before, 48 hours before, you know, to make sure you're fine with the smell, that you're not allergic and everything. Please let me know what you think. Did you like it? Did you think it's better? It's different? Let me know in the comments below. And also let me know if there is other products that you like, because I love trying new products on my hair. So if there is one product that you're like, Marina, this is the best, let me know, because I'll try it. Maybe like in 4 months, 5 months, instead of doing this again, I'll try the products you guys recommend. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see the next videos. Beijos. Tchau.